11 booster shots are a step closer for the Moderna vaccine after an FDA advisory panel recommended emergency authorization late this afternoon for certain vulnerable groups. The move is a major boost in the effort to get more shots into people's arms.
Booster doses are now approved for millions of people. WPTV's Derek Lowe joins us with the impact and insight from a local doctor.
An FDA safety panel has just given its approval for booster shots for some Americans fully vaccinated with Moderna. The decision applies to those 65 and older and others at higher risk of severe disease because of health conditions or exposure at their job.
Over time, you lose that protective antibody that you acquire from the vaccine.
The newly approved booster dose will only contain 50 micrograms compared to the 100 microgram dose in the first two shots. Experts say that amount produces the same immune response compared to the Pfizer booster and that it has less side effects.
We do know that if you had a Pfizer vaccine, you could get a Moderna to boost it. Vice versa.
Infectious disease specialist Dr. Oliemi Osiemi says patients who received the Pfizer shot tend to average immunity for 6 months. Those who received the Moderna tend to average 8 to 9 months.
I got some things going on and, you know, I don't really need to be sick.
Stewart resident Marion Sanders says she's more confident in the booster now that it's FDA approved.
I was concerned about a vaccine that hadn't been totally approved yet, but then I thought about, do I want to be on a ventilator or do I want to get a vaccine.
Records state 72% of eligible Florida residents have been vaccinated. Dr. Osiemi says this winter will be a telling test.
If we don't get another spike, then we know most likely we are in the home stretch of, you know, where we, you know, get enough people vaccinated or protected through natural infection.
Derek Lowe, WPTV News Channel 5. Tomorrow.